Ahead to tomorrow, schools across East Tennessee, well, they are preparing for the severe weather, of course, that's happening overnight and into tomorrow morning. Several school districts will be on a delayed schedule tomorrow. Cobb County schools will open an hour late. Granger and Hawkins County schools 2 hours late. We're going to check.